Praise the Lord once again. My name is Caesar. I want to welcome you to our YouTube channel. Hallelujah. Psalm 32 is a psalm this morning. And verse 1 says, blessed is he whose sins are forgiven, whose transgressions are covered. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. It's such a powerful psalm. Just showing us how blessed we are when God forgives us our sins. Hallelujah. Remember, man is full of sin. Hallelujah. And it says that blessed is he whose sins are forgiven and he whose transgressions are covered. Hallelujah. We thank God for that. And in verse number 5, the psalmist said that I have confessed my sins to the Lord and he has forgiven me. Hallelujah. And the Bible always reminds us that if you confess our sins, he's faithful and true to forgive us. Hallelujah. Amen. So always confess your sins before God and he will forgive you. And in verse number 6, the Bible says that surely, hallelujah, the flood of great waters will not sweep him by. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. They will not come near him. Amen. And in verse number 7, I love this verse. It says that you are my hiding place. Hallelujah. You are my hiding place. And you surround me with songs of deliverance. The Lord is your hiding place. Praise the Lord. And they will surround you with songs of deliverance. I know we are in a rainy season, and there are places where flood waters sweep houses and wreak so much havoc. But we thank God that according to Psalm 32 and verse number 7, that he is our hiding place, and with songs of deliverance, he shall surround us. May God surround our people, our country, in this time of heavy rains. Hallelujah. And we thank him that he surrounds us with his songs of deliverance. I pray that you've been blessed by this psalm, and I hope you keep reading it and praying and thanking God for who he is. Praise the Lord. Thank you so much. Hallelujah. God bless you. Thank you for subscribing to our channel. Thank you for the comments. We are praying for you, and we love you so much. God bless you. Bye-bye. I love you. Amen.